So it's 11 o'clock now, 11 p.m. Basically, we have just got out of Arthakumari visit. Arthakumari goddess visit. So we spent almost 3 hours in the Ruas and the Darsan also. Now we are out and we are moving towards the top of the hill for the Vaishno Devi. So I think it's going to take more than 3 hours. So we are going to reach around somewhere, let's say around 2 o'clock in the morning. And after that, we're going to spend a few hours for the darshan and then see how it goes.
Coffee,
sir?
Sugar
नहीं है, straight मार दो।
Sugar तो है।
इनके पास भी नहीं।
रहने दो यार, रामपुर जाए बटोला बनाए।
पाउडर बनाए।
मारे दो भाई।
ये हमारे coffee ना। All together and some bitches.
Mandari is having everything. You can see. Visiting the Arthakumari, which is somewhere close to 6 kilometers from the bottom of the hill. So our journey has begun, and we are walking towards the Vaishno Devi, the main temple, which is the top of the hill. To the bhavan, and we are walking. It's almost, I think, 2 o'clock morning. So, I was just talking about why Tushar bhai is walking without shoes. The reason behind it, there was one girl which we found out on the bottom of the hill. She was trying to reach to the bhavan on the knees, actually. So she was basically walking on the knees, and you can see sir, somewhere. Somewhere close to 14 kilometers, and she must be, you know, reaching by now. It's 2 o'clock morning now. She must have completed at max, I believe, 3 kilometers. So that impressed Tushar bhai, and he has decided to walk without shoes. So Tushar, how are you feeling?
Really feeling very cold right now. Actually, that really inspired me. Thing without shoes to walk without shoes. How it feels like to walk this hill without shoes. So I'm really enjoying it right now. Let's see how it goes.
It's all of the blessing of Mata Rani. So we all are
saying something.
We all are here because of blessings of Mata Rani.
We have reached to the bhavan, which is the Vaishno Devi, the top of the hill, and we are going to submit all of our gadgets, cameras, wallets, jackets, everything. So probably I'll not be able to record, but the thing is, like, we have reached, we have climbed almost 14 kilometers, and one more thing. So after that darshan, Bhairunath, we are going to have a darshan at the Bhairunath, which is again we have to climb 4 kilometers. So I'll see you after this darshan. Climbing 14 kilometers without shoes, how you are feeling?
Huh?
Actually, very excited right now because I have did it without shoes.
Yeah.
And I'm not feeling anything right now.
Are you feeling any pain or sort of things?
No.
No?
It's just a blessing of Mata Vaishno Devi.
Jai Mata Devi.
Jai Mata Devi.